Mom, if you hurt her...
You really are.
And if you and your brother just give me what I needed...
Of course I should agree. I'll give you anything you want.
Mom!
But we both know that would be a complete lie.
Bellamy, you can hear me. You're alive. It's been safe for you to come down for over a year now. Why haven't you?
This is our time. No turning.
If we go back to heaven, then there will be a war.
You've got such a big heart, Bellamy.
War.
People follow you. You inspire them.
And in war, there are always casualties.
Tonight I saw a side of Damon that I hadn't seen in a while.
I want to miss you so much.
I wanted that Damon to live.
Everybody crying. For some reason, this feels like it's the end of something. That was beautiful.
It's feeling epic.
People will look back at this. Is the exact moment that last bit of Riverdale's innocence finally died.
And that's my life. Weird, messy, complicated, sad, wonderful, amazing, and above all, epic.